Hi.
Hi.
I mean, is it too late to give you these?
Beautiful.
I heard that you're protecting Paul.
I need to put all of this behind me.
Yeah. Look, I wanted to say how sorry I am.
It's all right, I wasn't hurt that badly.
No, I'm not talking about that, Steph. I'm talking about the way that I've been treating you since you've been back. I should have been more understanding. People gave me a second chance, and I normally do the same, but with you, I don't know. I'm jealous.
Of what?
Of you and of Jared. And of the bond that you have.
We've got a bond, Sonia, but our friendship's not.
No, what is it? I mean, it almost stops us getting together in the first place, Steph. And it's enough that it's made me wary of you, and that's just not fair. And I'm sorry.
I only ever wanted to be friends with you. And to be honest, you're a real inspiration to me. You had a really messy past, but you made some serious changes and it worked out and you got your boy back. So whenever I'm freaking out over never seeing my kids again, I think of you and I have hope.
Really?
Yeah. I wish I hadn't trusted Belinda so much, though. She's really messed me around.
It's important to surround yourself with people that have your best interest at heart. And I hope now that you consider me one of them.